songs. Where are we at here on the 2% on the collection? Let's see. The journal, assets, kill list. Haven't unlocked any of the good kill list yet, so there is the crime empire.
Hey, Lincoln, we should get going.
Let's do it. Playing this game just feels good, man. Like, I'm pumped.
The Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
You don't need to worry about him.
I just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
I'm gonna kill Marcado and all the assholes who work for him.
Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the hollow, said it was time to step.
What's up with this car, man? Why can't I move?
So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
What do you think Sal's going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only
the
one
going on
in
here.
Life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
How the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kinda always assume that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time.
Dude, this car won't start! Get out of this piece of garbage!
Damn it, Lincoln. Where are you going?
I don't know, to get a car that drives? Yeah, no offense, dude, but your car sucks. It's like I could already been there by now. Man, the driving is so smooth. It really is. You can get going a little too fast for comfort. What an amazing intro to a game. Holy shit. That was fucking awesome. Talk about a story of revenge, man. Felt like Metal Gear, 2-hour frickin' intro. Way more exciting than crawling out of a hospital, though. Oh!
Yes.
Come on! You see that cop at that intersection, but I just got out of his view. I think if it was me, I would put the mini map in the top right corner instead of the bottom right. I think that when you're driving, it would be easier to, especially when you got the rear view mirror up there, your already kind of eyes are drifting to the top. It's going to bring back some memories in here.
Welcome home, son.
wants to get shit-faced?
Hey, bullshit they are. This goes to peace.
I can't believe they fucking did that to us.
I want you to run the hall.
It looks like there's something to collect over here.
What the fuck?
What is that? It must be nothing. It's kind of weird. Why would it be on the mini-map like that? Yeah, for 30 frames per second, this is actually not not too shabby. I'd be pissed if I got it on PC, I think, that it's locked, but it's not too bad. This is on PS4.
I still say this is a bad idea, but the boy's dying over there in Vietnam.
Something I gotta do.
I ever tell you how I got this?
Sure, you stole it.
That I did. I lit the pocket of this old white man just to come around here raising him. Take this with you. It's always brought me good luck.
I can't do that.
I know you think you're alone in this world, Lincoln, but you're not. You never will be.
Oh, use the combat knife for lethal takedowns. Nice. I'm gonna mess Sal up. Oh, man. Alright, when you're in the field, money you collect. This is a freaking first trophy of the game. Any money you collect for your wallet. If you killed into action, you lose a sizable amount. Alright, discuss potential assets with Donovan. So, does it show how much money we have in here? Like, no? Oh, we can't access it now. It's kind of weird that I'm going to have to keep coming back to this. To this rundown shack. Where's Donovan? Down the street? It's got a lot of noise in this ride, man. What the heck? It's got nothing but junkers. Is he up here?
You weren't lying about setting up a tax center.
The key to running a successful black bag operation is plausible deniability. Which is why I stole all this shit from the FBI. Things go tits up, those chicken dicks can deal with the fallout.
Glad to see you haven't lost your touch.
If there's one thing I'm good at, it's fucking with Hoover's Ferry Brigade. And while you were convalescing, I did some digging around. Wanted to see if there are any local assets for you to recruit. I came up with three possibilities.
Right now, my priority is getting the hollow out from whoever ended up with it.
Figured as much.
Haitians? Well, I thought they fell apart after I put Baca down.
Lucky for us, they're back up. And they're none too pleased that Sal gave Delray Hollow to the Dixie Mafia.
Dixie Mafia?
Georgie's idea. He's got him running heroin, trying to get everybody hooked.
Motherfucker. I'll be damned if I let those coon asses destroy everything that Sammy built up. Who replaced Baca?
Unknown. Managed to keep his identity a secret.
Unknown? Even to John Donovan? Never thought I'd see the day.
Well, I can't help it if I was born pigmentally challenged.
So, you telling me my only option is to tail one of these Haitians? Hope he leads me back to the mysterious leader?
Hey, it's better than no options. And once you've ingratiated yourself with them, you come see me. I'm finishing something up you're gonna want to see.
Alright, so after all that time, it's back to the Haitians. No big deal, no big deal. Alright, so we're bringing it up, yeah, for old time's sake. So we're just gonna stick, like I said earlier tonight, stick to story missions, guys. Stick to story missions. You know, the only thing that sounds bad in this game are the cars. They sound god-awful. Almost like they're fake cars. Like they're like it's a fake car that's supposed to sound like a real car. You know, like a children's toy that was designed to make realistic car sounds. They sound like shit, is what I'm saying, but other than that, the rest of this so far has been pretty sweet. Get out of the road! Asshole.
All we can do is pray that the good Lord sees fit to keep the storms away for as long as possible. He knows we got enough shit to deal with right now anyway.
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too bad.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle and you sweat and someone can take it all away just like that. Just a minute.
All right, guys, there we go.
Looking good, chocolate pudding.
All right, to interrogate the Haitian informant, isolate him from combat, stalking, and approach them, and start the interrogation.
Maybe you can give me a taste later on.
How'd it go out there?
Those Dixie cocksuckers run their shit like clockwork.
And we about to take them apart piece by fucking piece.
If that don't work, we just take a sledgehammer to the whole goddamn thing.
For true.
And electronic parts, nice.
The thing that surprises me the most is how much these crackers love black pussy.
These crackers love enslaving African women. Biscuit dead street from the start. Huh? I believe
I heard something I don't like. Watch out! Got your ass. No.
That sucks.
Throw a Molotov at him.
See him? I'm doing a Molotov. Shoot him from this side.
Don't burn me, man. Jeez. All right. I'm supposed to interrogate you. Oh! Oh! Oh, god damn!
Not over here. Can't be far. What do we have here?
Where are you? All right, how do I do it? I don't want to kill him. There we go.
Out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen. Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
No, I was doing it. I was doing it the right way. All right, the Pierced Heart Voodoo Shop. Here we go. I feel like the game's finally opened up. Like, I don't necessarily have to go to this voodoo shop right away, but I could just kind of go around and enjoy the town for a bit. I think once we get more power, maybe once we own a couple howls or something, we can get more side missions and feel a little bit more important around these parts. Let's see.
You want some weed? I can set you up.
Find a way inside. Well,
what?
Might need to be careful around this one.
See, anything that you could pick up isn't really... That's outside. I don't see, like, anything sitting on tables. The fact that I found those electrical parts is kind of weird. So far, that's the only place I've actually found anything. Alright, I guess we just wait.
Nice trick you pulled back at the Haitian camp, pretending Baca was holding you prisoner.
And I held you while dead. It appears we both full of surprises.
Certainly does.
What can I do for you, Lincoln Clay?
I want you to help me kill Sal Marcano.
I see. A few months ago, you was trying to kill me. Now you break in here and expect me to trust you?
Now that Marcano's backing the Dixie Mafia, it's only a matter of time till they come for you. And when they do, they'll kill everyone standing in their way.
Lest I hitch my horse to your wagon, so to speak.
I'll see to it that you get the hollow. After that, depends on how things shake out.
Do you know why Sammy and I were at war?
On account of you going after the lottery?
Please. Just because you don't want to face some uncomfortable truths ain't a reason to act naive. Sammy and I were fighting because the people in Dahala deserve better than a two-faced old man who handed out cans of food whenever the mood hit him. Who always did what Sal Marcano told him to do, even if it pitted him against his own people.
He did the best he could.
And yet his best didn't amount to much, did it? Once I have the hollow, I run it as I see fit. No questions asked.
Long as you give me access to your muscle, your connections, and a place to hold up from time to time, you can do what you want.
Marcano replaced Sammy with a man named Richie Doucette. Do you know of him?
Assume he's Dixie Mafia.
He's a Wooster! Likes to kidnap black teenagers and take them out to the bayou. After starving them for a few days, he cuts them loose, tells them to run. Sometimes he brings out the dogs, you know, old time's sake. That's how he killed my sister. This is all I have left.
How do I find him?
It's still dangerous around here for him, so he stays on the move. But his men operate out of the community church in the old theater, Pearl as it used to be called.
It was named after Sammy's wife. Taking it down first.
One of my men have been staking it out. Seeing what he can learn about how it's being run. You should talk to him and see what he knows.
Once I deal with it, I'll see about the church.